restoration service for world peace by Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are you blessed? Amen.
Amen.
Now is the time that we going to listen to the exposures. I believe we got exposures here. Amen.
Amen.
So we'll be listening one by one. Tell us, what did you see? What have you been doing then before you come to this one? So you tell us first your name and where you come from. What did you do there? What are you exposing now? And Jesus will bless you. Amen.
Amen. So,
greetings in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. My name is Nelly, and this is my son who is going to expose the problem of drugs. I will give him the microphone. He will explain everything.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Yeah, my name is Tshepo Muthibe.
That is his name, Tshepo Muthibe.
And I'm struggling from drug addiction for almost 8 to 10 years. Yeah, and my mother actually believes that it's demons.
Mamaka onagana gore ke ma demoni. Ke tla tlhagisa.
So yeah, that's why I'm here.
Ke ka mo ke leng teng fano.
You can help.
Ke to kreya thuso.
Are you drunk today?
Not really.
Did you take drugs?
Not alcohol. Eh?
Not alcohol, drugs.
I mean,
did you take drug today?
No.
It's actually treatment. Treatment. I'm undergoing treatment.
Treatment the doctor.
Yeah. So the medication has its after effects.
Do you
want to stop taking drugs?
Yeah,
every drug addict wants to quit, trust me.
What
did you see? The things which are not good in
drugs.
What did you see? The things which are not good in drugs. When somebody is taking drugs.
Yeah, it has a lot of disadvantages. For example, you know, lack of peace in the household. Financial problems, obviously. Yeah, so forth.
What was your reason? When you start taking drugs,
to numb the pain. I lost my grandmother and my father in 1 year.
Are you still studying?
Yeah.
Let me just say I'm still a student. Yeah.
What are you studying?
I was actually upgrading my two subjects, marketing level 4. Do
you know that Jesus Christ loves you?
And so I'm told. Yeah.
You were told. And he doesn't want drug. So he is able to separate you from drugs when you believe in your heart. Do you want to be separated?
That's why I'm here, Pastor.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Really, you'll be separated. Hey!
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Lift up your hands and start praying. Start giving thanks. The Lord Jesus will be working in you. Pray! In the name of Jesus, you will see this name bringing miracles. You will see this name delivering you. You will see this name separating you. You will see this name removing things from your body. You will see the same name. The same name. Disarming darkness in you. I say pray. And call the name of Jesus. Oh, pray and call the name of
Rapela,
Jesus. Darkness cannot stand. Where the name of Jesus Christ is. Darkness cannot stand. Where the blood of Jesus Christ is. Darkness cannot stand. Where the fire is burning. This is the fire of the Holy Spirit. The day of your deliverance is today. The day of your healing is today. I say in the name of
Jesus Christ.
I say in the name
of Jesus Christ.
This is the day. The day of your peace. This is the day. The day of your restoration. This is the day. This is the day. The light is shining. The light is shining. The light is shining. The light is shining. Right in you. Right in your home. Right in your work. Right in your business.
More business in your house.
The light is shining. This is the real love. This is the true
love.
The true light. The true light is shining. I say you darkness, you are arrested. You darkness, you are arrested with your deception. You are arrested. I say in the name of
Jesus Christ.
I say in the name of
Jesus Christ.
I say fire of the Holy Spirit. Fire of the Holy Spirit. Fire of the Holy Spirit. Continue to search. Burning you with the fire. I'm burning you with the fire. I'm burning you with the fire. In the name of Jesus. I say in the name of Jesus.
Christ.
The fire of God is burning. The fire of Jesus is burning. The fire of Jesus is burning. This is the restoration day. Somebody who has cried. This is the restoration day. Of somebody who was unable to sleep. This is the restoration day of somebody who was sick. I said today, this is the restoration day of all the painful legs. This is the restoration day of all the painful knees. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of
Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus.
In
the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.